A lot harder when you got your hands wrapped around the camera. There we go. If for any reason you get these two confused, it's pretty obvious now. The thicker and shorter one is the one that goes on the accelerator pump plunger assembly. Okay, now, that right there, let me get a pick tool. Always losing the part I need when I need it. Anyways, we'll use this one. Granted, this could be ripped. You're not going to use it again. And it's probably shrunken up to where you need to. But if you want to be tedious, I'm sure you could get it all off in one piece. There's the spring. You're just gonna kind of work it on there. You may have to keep pinching that spring in. That spring does not fit tight. Got a little bit of a lip roll, and I don't want to rip it, so I'm just going to very gently, I probably should be using a flathead for this, there we go. Now again, this is the one that comes with the Edelbrock 1921 rebuild kit. It is not ethanol ready. But I just wanted to demonstrate how you would do it if you were to just buy the rebuild kit instead of spending the $9 and buying the whole assembly. Then to put your spring back on, make sure you grab the right one, which, I mean, it's a lot firmer. You can't go wrong. Slide it up there. And then take your fingers and kind of hold it down. And as long as that spring is seated on that cup, you are good to go.